There's a bit of muskrat around here now. First time I've seen muskrats around here. Anyway, there's a lot of crap there now. So, once I get to sit on that stick, this is where I have it all the time. You see the nails there. Tree nails. So. Alright. I had to do it right now. Safety. Gotta get safety on. These trap setters I made here a few years ago. Get ready. Now, this is a camouflage I put in there. The safety is built in there. In with the grass too, so. Okay, so this is my conibear bear. Pretty well set there now, so I guess I'll get a muskrat probably. But anyway, yeah. And I got cables attached to all my conibear traps for 220s and 260s, whatever. And that just attached to the pole. The wire just attached to the pole. You can use nail if you want. So that one's ready to go down in the wool. I'm going to put that right there now. Wire's not chilled yet. Anyway. So there's the finished set right there. And you can see the trap is in place. And I got a couple sticks on the top, so you would have going on there. Anyway, that's my favorite otter set right there. I reckon you need a bell or two. Put in that little thing right there to catch the leaves coming down. Because they won't accumulate on your trap. And set it off. Okay, so that's it. Another one. Eight. Well, it's 11 o'clock. Now I've been putting new traps for a while this morning. I just sat down here for a minute and did a couple of grunts. Yes, I got a license for bull, moose, or calf. And I just got an answer up there, but man, it's too warm. Fooling around with that today. Oh, Aaron? I don't know if you can pick that up or not. Hop the bog there. Anyway.